So we're going to end this one on a happy note. My dad is going to teach his euphonium over here. It's a tenor tuba, in case you're wondering. And he has been tirelessly working to rearrange this piece. It's the Humoresque by Dvorak. Little fun fact about this. When I was in seventh grade, the two of us went to the symphony and saw Alyssa Weilerstein play the Dvorak cello concerto, which is like one of my favorite memories. And so we love that piece so much. And so for Father's Day that year or something, we got him a album by Yo-Yo Ma called the Dvorak album. It has the concerto and it has some of the songs my mother taught me and the Humoresque on it. It's Yo-Yo Ma and it's our film and playing. It's kind of like a conversation. And so we've always loved that CD. And so we're listening to it a couple months ago and we're like, I think a really good duet on the euphonium and cello. And so he has been working, cutting and pasting and writing little harmonies and all this stuff for the Suzuki. There's an arrangement of it. So it's very much fun. And this is what we will close the recital with. So.